हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ सिविल इंजीनियरिंग। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सम मेजरमेंट डिवाइसेस यूज्ड इन सिविल इंजीनियरिंग। साइंटिस्ट हैव डेवलप्ड एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट और डिवाइसेस टू मेजर सर्टन पैरामीटर्स और क्वांटिटीज ऑफ मेट्रोलॉजिकल फीचर्स और अदर फीचर। इन दिस पिक्चर यू आर सीइंग one instrument known as anemometer, which is used to measure wind speed and direction. So let us discuss some more instrument in this video. Measurement devices in engineering hydrology. First one is rain gauge or ombrometer or pluviometer or hydrometer, which is used to measure precipitation. Precipitation may be in the form of rainfall or snowfall or etc. Rain gauge are of two types, non-recording rain gauge and recording rain gauge. Again, in a recording rain gauge, there are four types of rain gauges. First one is weighing bucket type, second one tipping bucket type, third one float or siphon type, fourth one is radar measurement. And non-recording rain gauges are again two of type, that is Siemens rain gauge and IS rain gauge, that is Indian standard rain gauge. Next one is phytometer. With the help of phytometer, you will measure transpiration. With the help of lysimeter, you will measure evapotranspiration. With the help of atmometer, you can measure evaporation. Atmometer is also known as evaporimeter. And infiltrometer is used to measure infiltration. Here in this picture, you are seeing rain gauge and again lysimeter. Now, measurement devices in fluid mechanics. First one is venturimeter, orifice meter, flow nozzle or rotameter. These four instruments are used to measure rate of flow or discharge. In the next slide, we'll see the pictorial representation of the instruments. Next one is current meter, velocity in open channel flow, anemometer, wind speed and direction, pitot tube, velocity of fluid. So this is the pictorial representation of discharge measuring devices. First one is venturimeter, which consists of three parts: converging part, throat and diverging part. Next one is orifice meter. Next one is flow nozzle, and last one is rotameter. These two are velocity measuring devices. One is current meter, used to measure velocity in open channel flow, and another is pitot tube, used to measure velocity in the pipe. Next, measurement devices in surveying. First one is planimeter, which will be used for area between curved boundaries. That is area of map we can measure with the help of planimeter. Next one is clinometer, angle of slope of a ground. Next, altimeter, that is used to find heights. And last one is hypsometer, used to find out altitude of station. Next, so here is the pictorial representation of planimeter and clinometer. Thanks for watching the video. You can subscribe the link my YouTube channel to get more informational videos, and like the video if you like.